On this day in hockey history, March 11th, 1996, Montreal says goodbye to the Forum. The Montreal Canadiens closed up shop on the fabled Montreal Forum in March of 96, saying goodbye to one of the most historic arenas in all of sports. Legends galore were on hand to say their farewells, including a gluttony of former captains. The first goal of the game was scored by captain Pierre Turgeon, while the final goal in the history of the Forum, that belongs to Andrei Kovalenko, who scored the fourth and final goal of the night in a 4-1 win. The post-game ceremony was an incredible display of history, with previous captains passing a torch to the next in line. Without a doubt, though, the loudest cheer belonged to Maurice Rocket Richard, who received an ovation lasting approximately 10 minutes, moving the legendary Habs goal scorer to tears. So now have a look, have a listen, and just marvel at the ovation given to the Rocket.
Capitaine du Canadien, leader incontesté de l'équipe, élu au temple de la renommée en 1961, la plus grande légende de l'histoire du hockey, le numéro 9, Maurice Rocket Richard. Mesdames et messieurs,
Mesdames et messieurs. Messieurs, vous avez devant vous le cœur et l'âme du Forum.